morning.
You see, this thing it irritates me. How can I be coming to work every blessed day of the year, even on public holidays, when people are in public places holidaying themselves? I'm at work. How can I be coming every day to work? Meanwhile, all those they first us because they say he's a PhD. He will not be coming. It's not even that midget they are talking. Midget will just. All she knows how to do is to be parabolating the town with men inside their car.
But wait,
petty face doing it.
So did the first us really tell you the reason why I will not come to work today?
It's not as if he told me. He tell me. That he said he was going for a job interview.
Job interview?
Yeah.
Job interview.
He's going to the interview in a hospital.
Is Festus a doctor?
Okay, if Festus is a doctor, will he be going for the interview in the hospital? Do doctors go for interview in the hospital? You'll just be asking any other thing. He said he wants to start working in a morgue.
In a morgue?
Yes, morgue.
Sorry, which one is morgue again?
Don't know morgue.
No.
Morgue. Mortuary. Mortuary.
Oh, mortuary.
Hey, now. Hey! It's not a matter of that, you'll be shouting up and then you're shouting anywhere in this place. It's not the one you'll be shouting.
Is it? What?
You want to be attending to. You want to be attending to cops. Cops.
Cops. You mean you'll be attending to dead bodies?
Cops. Dead bodies, there are many more cops. Cops. You want to be.
Hello guys.
Bonner.
Good morning. Please, if Patricia comes to the shop, please tell her to come to my office ASAP.
Yes.
ASAP.
ASAP.
Yes.
Bonner. Look at your second madam.
Yes. Your second madam. See, you're not giving me ASAP.
You say big like this.
You want to blend.
How about you did that?
Say, hey guys.
ASAP.
Hey. Bonaventure said that as soon as you come out of work, you should see him in his office ASAP.
But at least
he said you should. He said, I got to answer you. You don't know so yet.
Please attend
he
to me.
He said you should
Pasha,
see
who is this
him
man?
In his office.
He's my customer. Attend to him.
This man. Oga, what can I do for you? Say what you want now. Believe.
Yeah. Don't you see that he's a stammerer? He's trying to stammer his way through the world. You don't have sympathy. You just be shouting on people. You don't have feelings.
Oga, what do you want?
I want to.
Hey, shit! Hey, shit! Now you're saying that you're wasting time to say journalist bullshit.
No.
Hey, Oga, don't worry, we know what you want.
We
know what you want.
We know. So let me just take your measurement. And we'll take your measurements, huh?
Measurement.
It's not the one you are saying now because this measurement we need it for record history and reference purpose. So that we can have it in our archive. So that next time.
You need to take it.
But okay, the person that wrote this thing for will have just sold the clothes for you now.
No. What?
So it's here. don't worry, we already know what you want. Okay. So you go. Later!
Go now!
So, Sayu, we are going to.
Hey, it's not a matter of Sayu, we are going to. I'm not going to anything. You, I am beginning. If
fact, I don't trust you anymore. Eh? The way you were just completing the thing, before you say one thing, you already know what you want to say. Before you say one thing, you know what you want. Just tell me the truth. Eh? Were you a stammerer before?
No, sir.
Listen, because the way you're doing this thing now, you look like, to me, you look like an ex-stammerer. As if you have stammered past before.
Sir, you would have paid attention.
Are you a stammerer recovery?
Sir, you do this thing was just coming and I have to attack this guy.
No, I'm just asking you now because...
Sir, you are just... I just ran off this.
You can have your shirt. You can have your shirt. Give it to him.
Me. Shot. Not a shirt. This is a shirt. I need a shot.
Is it? The other day you said you came, you said you wanted We're not meant shirts for you. Now you are saying you short.
I give you something to
you will wear it.
You
hello.
I know you all are a bunch of unscrupulous and uncivilized individual.
Bona.
It's. Keep quiet. Please, just look. Talk to them. Your voice. I need a
shit. A shit? What? Why did you not solve for him a shit?
No. I need a shot.
Sure.
Not a shit.
And
then. Shit.
Even this shit.
It's a
short shit.
We
gave him short shit.
Let the customer.
Please, I am very sorry for any inconvenience they might have caused you. Please, I'm really, really sorry. You know what? But now, we didn't cause any inconvenience. He said one short, we made short shirts for him.
I was just shh. We have to.
Can you two keep quiet?
Who? Talk to the student.
I'll talk. Shut up.
Do you speak to customers like that?
Rubbish.
So please, can I have your number so that?
Okay.
Hold on. Please call the number for me.
00
8. Wait, how many 8? Because you said 3 8.
No, it's 1 8. Is that the same?
Okay,
works.
1 8.
1 8.
Okay.
Zero.
Again.
0 8.
2 0. Okay, 2 0. Okay.
2 2.
2 2.
7 1.
1 2.
No.
2 2.
Please,
can you be specific? You said 1 2, then you said 2 2. Please be specific.
2 2 2 2 2 2.
4 4.
No, sir. No, Bona, you don't know how this thing works. So it's 2.
Can you shut the thing? Get out.
No,
it's 2.
2. 2.
2. I've already can't put 7 2 here. Is it 2 2 2 2 2 2?
No. 2.
2.
2. 2.
Wait. I've typed 92 now. Sorry. Call it again. Maybe you'll cancel this one.
Cancel.
Okay, I have to cancel it. Wait, maybe you just. Because. Two is to give person what? Zero.
Don't have time.
You are the one wasting my time. You are telling me don't have time. You tell the number for me. I'm calling 2222222. Ah.
Zero.
030.
No. Zero.
Hey.
Strike three.
What is wrong with you?
No regard, I say so. No regard, I say so. And no regard, I say so. No regard, no regard.